What up, this is Yelawolf, and we are in Portland, and you are watching Rude TV.
Spoiler John!
Yeah!
Got my partner Yelawolf with me.
Yeah.
What's up, Yellow? You know it's time to crank the club up again. Let's go!
You ain't gotta lay down in your bed to know you already fucked up. Letting me in the motherfucking game is like letting me drunk driving your truck. When Yelawolf arrived in this club, already had five in my cup. I done took another hit, I done ran into a bitch that's looking lifeless and stuck. Baby, hey. What's wrong with you now? What, you ain't happy with red bottles? Mad cause I'm in VIP with a fucking Jack bottle with Tom, Dick, and Harry. But I got up in this bitch with
6 feet underground is the record that I wrote with Tim Armstrong and Travis. It's the ska punk reggae record, and you know, when I wanted to do the verses, I was just, you know, really just, you know, obviously I'd never written a record like that, you know, and I knew what the vibe should be, but I didn't know how to approach it, you know, but I just went in, man, and let the vibe just kind of carry me through the record. And that's usually how it goes. You know, the music kind of tells you what to do. You know, Travis definitely put things in perspective as far as what's possible as a free artist. You know, like, just being able to run a company that big with his style. Yeah, Travis and I met, like, over a year ago. Almost 2 years now. And, we just hit it off. I believe like the first night we met, we knocked out a record. And, you know, I had already been on the famous Stars and Strap. You know, I had been rocking it. And so he started sending me boxes of clothes and stickers and started repping the family. Now fast forward to present day, he gave me a signature line on famous Stars and Straps called Country Fresh. The EP itself is exciting to me, just the idea of him and I finally getting to put out a collective, you know, group of records. You know, it's like, it's gonna be crazy, man. We really just got in the studio and did whatever the fuck we wanted to do. We had nobody sitting over our shoulder, you know, trying to guide us in any kind of way at all, and this is what came out of it. Here's the next project, you know, Psycho White. And whatever comes out of that, you know, we'll see. I have a feeling it's going to turn into an album. You know, after the EP drops, we'll probably be doing an album. Psycho White will be dropping early October alongside of Country Fresh, the second season of Country Fresh, famous Stars and Straps.